afraid I cannot oblige you. Smythe seemed reticent to commit the request to paper. That in itself caused a little error. The requested document is not a trifling matter. In fact, even requesting it is a serious... Which is exactly why I have to reject this request. We cannot make an exception. I don't think you quite understand. I was so careful. Please. You can't. Fine, Here is your decree. I cannot provide the seal. I can only hope that Smythe doesn't destroy everything we've built. Given the lengths you're willing to go through, I'm not so sure.
don't mind me.
God save our gracious queen. Long live our noble queen. Britannia! Britannia rule the waves! Britons never, never, never shall be slaves!
Maybe I'll visit outside the walls sometime. If you've come to challenge me, you'll have to wait. Well, you found Baron Earl Winthrop. Titles may grow on trees these... Oh, you flatterer! How rude. Wasn't... I thought myself gracious enough to entertain your company. Yet. You've mistaken me for someone else. Please, you're lowering my status. Wouldn't you prefer to talk to someone more on your level? Yes? What is it? In a hurry? An important trying to elevate your status, but... by being seen with me, it won't work. I live in fear knowing you people. Sorry, I'm really busy. I'm in touch with humanity. You devil! I'll do as you say. You don't need to be a brute. What do you want from me? Let me just... good. You've caused my disposition to become quite unstable with your harsh words and hard fists.
What's that smell? Oh, it's you.
Approach and identify yourself.
Thank you. This is not what I signed up for when I joined the orchestra, but it beats waiting around. I'm not afraid of you.